Now everyone, I mean everyone, can have the world's finest mower. Because the new McCormick 120 balanced head mower can be mounted on any tractor drawbar. It will fit any standard drawbar. And it will fit a 3-point hitch or a 2-point fast hitch. It's neat and trim and clean in appearance. It's a true compact model. Attaching takes only a few minutes because the built-in storage stand holds the mower in position for hitching. There's no lifting when you hitch or unhitch. You just bolt the mounting plate to the drawbar, couple the hydraulic lines, and connect the PTO, and you're ready to mow. For transport, the cutter bar folds over and rests on a spring support. No fastener is required. The knife makes up to 2,000 strokes per minute with tractor PTO speed at 540 RPM as compared to 1,600 or less in some other makes of mowers. This high knife speed makes possible a brand new principle, an unusually short knife stroke, just 2 5/8 inches, compared to 3 inches or more on other mowers. 2 5/8 inches is the exact travel required to carry the knife section from just inside one guard to just inside the next guard. When the knife comes to the end of its stroke, the flat tips are just inside the guards, and the cutting edges are fully exposed and ready to cut the moment the knife starts its next stroke. There's not the slightest amount of wasted motion. As a result of the high knife speed and the short knife stroke, you can double your normal cutting speed. You can get the same precise, clean mowing over slopes or uneven ground as you do over flat fields, because the mower head and the cutter bar pivot as a unit and the register is preset. You'll like the ease of making adjustments too. Breakaway pressure, for instance, can easily be adjusted by turning just one bolt. And the number 120's breakaway has two big advantages. First, an extension spring holds the breakaway roller in a socket in the mower frame. It can never be over-tightened to the point where breakaway is prevented. Most mowers use a breakaway with a compression spring. One turn too many on this type of design will lock the breakaway solid, and the cutter bar cannot release. The second advantage is that resetting the 120's breakaway is quick and easy because the spring-held roller rides back on its track and snaps into its socket. No need to get off the tractor and jack against the bar to reset the breakaway. Cutter bar lead up to 7 inches is also easy to adjust. To change knives, you simply remove one bolt and pull the drive pin. You can handle the daily greasing in less than 2 minutes. Now, let's look at a few of the top quality construction features that assure long mower life. The rugged wrist action of the mower head has only 3 moving parts to carry power from the belt to the knife head smoothly and quietly. 6 big, quiet-running tapered roller bearings hold these parts in precise alignment. Replaceable bushings at all major wear points enable you to keep the 120 in like-new condition for many seasons. The counterbalanced knife drive arm holds vibration down so that there is just enough to keep the cutter bar clean. Even the cutter bar is special. It is a tapered rib design and made of extra high tensile strength steel. It's the strongest ever used in a mower, even after sustaining heavy loads or impact. It always springs back to its original shape. The new improved guards have more metal in the neck for extra strength. The whole body of the new improved guard has been made heavier for added strength. In addition, the lip has exclusive chamfered corners. They deflect the knife sections to prevent them from ever cutting into the lip of the guard. The guards are easily tilted to any desired angle by turning 2 set screws on the mower frame. The Husky all-welded truss-type steel frame holds the cutter bar in precise alignment even under the toughest mowing conditions. The number 120 mower was designed especially for use with a hay conditioner. The main casting is strong enough to trail a hay conditioner without any special reinforcements. In fact, the mounting for the hitch plate is cast right in the main frame. The McCormick number 120 is the latest member in the 100 series of balanced head mowers. The number 100 mower is available as a trailing mower or direct mounted with standard 3-point hitch or 2-point fast hitch. The McCormick number 110 is a side mounted mower. And the McCormick number 120 mower can be mounted on any tractor drawbar. Now that there is a balanced head mower for any tractor drawbar, ask your international harvester dealer to demonstrate the 100 series balanced head mower he recommends for you.